They're coming.
Get his on a circle.
Good to see you, JJ.
Likewise, General.
Welcome to Russia.
Right. Let's get on with it.
Давай, давай. Hello, plutonium pit. 9.7 kilograms with tritium boost. A yield of 800 kilotons is possible.
Take your time, gentlemen. We want everyone to be happy. So you have a builder for your weapon yet?
What?
Builder for your weapon.
Do you care?
Obtaining plutonium, step one. But the build is most critical. That's it. I know people. Simple question.
No, he's not simple.
You asked me who my builder is.
Whoa. Is there a problem?
Yeah, there is a problem. I think this guy's a government agent.
Who are you?
Interpol? MI6? CIA?
Don't be crazy. I'm just a guy. Standing in front of another guy. Asking him not to shoot him.
Oh, Christ, Notting Hill.
He's screwed.
No, he's got this.
What are we gonna do?
Nothing. It's too far out. He knew this was a solo run.
What do you think? You know that you're pointing weapons at my friend?
His story. Russian mafia. Supposed international arms dealer, but no one I know has heard of you.
Shows how much you know.
And that fake accent. Is that supposed to be Russian? I mean, take an acting class, for God's sake. You sound like Mickey Rourke in Iron Man 2.
He's just guessing. Testing him.
We're good. Nothing to worry about.
All right, you got me.
Oh, crap.
My head's just not in the game. This whole spy stuff's new to me. You know, it's weird. Being a soldier, it came naturally, this stuff. You know, not so much. But there is one thing I'm good at.
What's that?
Kicking ass.
Kidding me.
The man, the myth. Bobby Ulf, tech support. Can I just say it's an honor to meet you? I have read every page of your case file. It is a page turner, like 50 shades of amazing.
Kim needs to see you ASAP for the debrief.
Got it.
Awesome. Awesome. Have a good day. Oops.
Kicked a bunch of ass. Quite the cowboy.
Yeah.
Very heroic.
Thanks, boss.
No, I'm being sarcastic. The mission wasn't just to stop a sale, JJ. The goal was to find out what they knew so we could take the rest of the network down. But that's kind of difficult now, seeing that you killed everyone. Gregovich. Hassan's head of finance. Hassan's head. Look, it's because of you, we have nothing.
We've got the plutonium core.
Turns out there are two cores, actually. This man, Azar, just got away with it. The only one you didn't kill. Now he has half of what he needs to blow up a major city. Look, your Special Forces record is impeccable, but intelligence is a different kind of ballgame. You know, spycraft requires finesse, nuanced, emotional intelligence.
Yeah, I've got all those things. I have plenty of emotional intelligence.
So you're saying that you can just read the slightest and most subtle of facial cues to assess a target's temperament?
Absolutely.
What is my face saying?
Should I start reading that?
Oh, my God. Look, JJ, I respect you, okay? You put up some big wins for us, but with all due respect, I just don't think you're cut out for this. Let's take the rest of the day off, go home and get some rest, all right?
Thanks, Jimmy. Blueberry. Alexa, play something soothing.
This is my favorite shirt. It's just this really cool French band that I like. I saw them in a concert a few times when I lived in France. I'm really into French music. Yeah, now that you mention it, I guess living in France was pretty cool. Come ice skating with you Saturday? Well, I could ask my mom. Okay, how was that? Yeah. I know, Ozzy. I lost them with I'm really into French music. La différence entre amicale et désespoir subtil.
Cool shirt. Did you get that from my room?
Oh, yeah.
How's school going?
Great. Elementary school girls are really warm and welcoming to new kids. Like the first ones they invite to all the parties.
You know what I think?
That it's not too late to homeschool me?
No. I think that if you're just yourself, that you are going to make some good friends who see how awesome you are, just like I do.
You know who says things like that?
Who?
All the parents of kids who don't get invited to the parties.
You gonna eat your egg?
No, thanks.
Watch out.
Yeah, Chicago won.
Yo, what's up, guys?
What is that?
Oh, this? It's this French band when I was...
Oh, my God.
It's jelly. You have jelly, like, all over your face.
Definitely posting now on Insta.
I'm not allowed to have pictures of myself on the internet. It's my mom. She's afraid of cyberbullies.
Who would bully you?
So I heard there was going to be this big ice skating party.
Oh my god, it's already gotten like 8 likes.
Despite our failure in Russia, the NSA has come up with the lead. They believe Hassan had been working with this man. Victor Marquez, former French special ops. He's a French national who's been trading illegal arms for the past 2 decades. Victor has recently stepped up his game into the nuclear arena and has acquired something truly dangerous. Soviet schematics for a miniaturized nuke. For years, he's worked hand in hand with his brother David. There were reports of a power struggle between the two. David didn't want his brother to have the nuclear plans and hid them. Enraged, Victor killed him. Later, he was almost captured by police, but he escaped and is still on the run.
Oh, that poor lady. Does anyone know if she's okay? She's fine.
If Marquez finds those plans and sells them to Azar, boom. Our mission, take down Marquez before he can locate the plans.
You know his whereabouts?
NSA believes he's headed to Berlin to meet with Azar.
Yes, love Berlin.
Christina, you'll take it. We also have intel from MI6. Decrypted messaging suggests that Marquez has been in contact with his lawyer from Paris, an international scumbag named Cole.
Paris is cool, too.
Christina, yours also.
C'est bon.
JJ.
Yes, sir.
You'll be on surveillance with Bobby.
Excuse me?
No way.
Deb Brothers' wife moved back to the U.S. Her level of involvement is unclear. Until we capture Marquez, it's best that we keep an eye on her. This is your last shot.
This is amazing. Finally in the field, and with you of all people on my first mission.
Babysitting civilians is not a mission, and there is no you and me.
Well, this isn't a mission. Then what's this?
Plan B.
Yeah, for an important and potentially dangerous mission.
Do not touch. Sorry, Blueberry.
Home sweet home.
Oh, Paris, this is not.
Oh, dibs. On the bed.
Yeah, you can have it. I'll take the couch. That's blood.
Oh, that's not blood. That might be sriracha or something. Maybe they ate in bed. No, that's blood.
Mission brief, son.
Finally, showtime.
All right, Kate Vale, wife of David Marquez, deceased. Originally from Chicago, moved back from Paris 3 months ago with her daughter. No close family, no active social media. She's an ER nurse at County Hospital.
Think the job's a cover?
I don't know. All right, it's her daughter, Sophie, 9 years old. Just started 4th grade at Oak Tree Charter.
Yeah, I could definitely take her.
Let's get to work. Make this quick.
That's amazing. Do you always have bacon on you? The closet? That's a little mean.
I'm gonna search the apartment. The camera's set up.
All right, cameras are up, JJ, and they all check out.
Copy that. Just wrapping it up here.
Oh, she's back.
The restaurant before I realized I forgot my wallet.
I know. I'm losing it. Well, no. I'm gonna grab it now, and it will be there. Honey, do not worry.
Hide.
Where? Somewhere a wallet wouldn't be.
This is how I do it.
I'll see you soon.
Stop it.
Okay, she's just tearing the place apart. Okay, she's coming down the hallway. Oh, she's in the room. In the kitchen. Evac in 5-4 now. Out the front door. In, wait, freeze. Go. Oh, that's nice.
I'm losing my mind.
Take this.
I know. The tension, the anticipation, the excitement. You can get addicted to the adrenaline high pretty quickly.
No. The boredom.
Oh, yeah. I know. So many layers, huh? Hey, I just want to say I'm real excited to be learning from you.
I am not teaching you anything.
I don't know. It's more of a mentor-mentee relationship.
We have zero relationship.
Yet, but we're building towards something pretty great. I can just feel it. You'll share your harrowing experiences in the field, and I'll show you some.
Do not touch.
Okay, that was awesome. That's what I'm talking about. You gotta teach me how to do stuff like this.
With your lack of motor skills, that would be impossible. You're the tech, I'm the action.
Maybe I become the action, surprising everyone. You might need me to save your ass in a pinch.
You will never save my ass.
Assist? I could assist you. Come on, it couldn't hurt to show me a few things, huh? Just in case.
Ow.
Hey, close the door, please. Thank you.
I know that face.
What face?
The I'm about to drop some disappointing news on you face.
No, this is my should we have spaghetti tonight face. Which also looks like my I can't take you to ice skating tomorrow face.
Mom!
They need me to do an extra shift at the hospital, Sophie. I'm sorry.
Everyone's going.
I know. But I don't have a choice. Listen, how about when I get home, we do something together? We go to the movie?
Sure. Hanging out with my mom is way cooler than making friends my own age. I hate this place.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, so because we're gay, you just assume we ice skate? We see sparkles and sequins and hear Celine Dion music and we just can't help ourselves, huh? Like moths to a flame.
Oh, my goodness. No, I'm sorry. That's not...
I'm just playing, girl. Of course we ice skate. Are you kidding? Todd and I met in an ice dancing class. That's where I fell for him. Ain't that right, T? No, that was a yes. Anywho, we'd love to lace up and hit the rink with Sov, but I have a million and one errands to run tomorrow, and Todd is working from home. He's a therapist.
He's a therapist?
The way people open up to him is really amazing. If you ever need someone to talk to about life or work or what your hair color choices say about you.
Oh, actually, this wasn't a choice. This is my natural color.
Mm-hmm. No choice is a choice. But we will definitely keep an eye on her for you. Don't worry. Nothing gets by us. Ain't that right, T? That was a yes, too. Yeah.
We got a bogey.
The duck under camera.
Oh, this is not good.
Okay, she doesn't know what she's looking at. It's impossible to tell that's a camera.
Are you sure?
Even if she did know, she wouldn't be able to trace it. It's all wireless and encrypted.
I don't know. She's onto something.
Chicken piccata with the broccolini you like, but you're on ice cream detail.
Hey, Carlos.
And no vanilla. How basic.
Hey.
And
2025. Change. Come on, let's review what we missed when we were buying groceries last night.
How was school? You learn anything good? Drawing. Oh, hey, Mom. How was your day? Well, actually, it was really intense and stressful. This 3-car MVC with mass casualties and multiple amputations and blood just gushing everywhere.
Did that actually happen?
No, I'm just trying to get you to say something.
You still mad at me about the ice skating?
That's tough. Mom's trying so hard, and that bratty kid won't give her a break.
I don't think she's bratty.
Hey, how'd you get in
here?
Okay, she has a camera. She might be streaming.
Are you guys CIA?
No. Makes you think we're CIA.
Are you guys watching us in case my uncle comes back?
Is he supposed to come back?
No. He hates my mom. One time they got into a fight at Christmas. She poured wine all over his head at this really fancy restaurant.
Oh, I wouldn't touch that. He doesn't like that.
You've stumbled into a very sensitive situation, little lady. Now, why don't you hand over that phone before you get yourself in big trouble?
But won't you get in big trouble for having your cover blown by a 9-year-old who's recording this and streaming it to the cloud? With just one click, I could send this video to everyone.
Can't you do that?
Yeah, not actually that hard.
Look, little girl, we're your friends. We're here to help you. We're here to protect you and your mommy.
Then why are you keeping this all a secret from us and hiding cameras in our apartment?
Okay, sidebar. All right, you're blown. Protocol says we pull out, let someone else take this.
No way. If Kim finds out we got made by a 9-year-old, my career's over.
What's the option?
Kill her. Make it look like an accident. Yeah, maybe the stairs.
What?
Wow, still recording.
That came off way worse than I meant. I was kidding. It was a joke, right?
It was funny. I'll tell you what. I'll show my mom this video, or we can cut a deal.
Oh, damn, she's good.
What kind of deal? Just to be clear, this is a one-time arrangement. Never again. We're out of here in 40 minutes, understood?
Yeah, got it.
And what can I get for you?
Size 4, please.
And you, sir?
No skates for me.
You're not going to skate?
I said I'd bring you skating. I didn't say I'd skate.
You're going to make me go alone. Come on, I mean... Don't you guys have some saying, like, no one left behind or something?
Yeah, but you're not a soldier.
Wait, do you not know how?
We've got 30 minutes and we're leaving.
When you look out there, what do you see?
90 civilians, minimal security, soft perimeter, no cover.
Smiling people having fun. You should try it sometime.
29 minutes.
What? Are you afraid?
Size 15. Ugh.
Sure. Anyone can skate.
Okay, I got it.
Whoa, are you okay?
Fine.
Nice move. Ba-boom!
Shut up.
Okay, I'm gonna go say hi to some friends.
Hey, mister, you gonna fall again?
No.
You sure? You're shaking.
Well, if I am, it's with anger. Thinking about what I'm gonna do to you.
Hey, you guys.
What are you doing here?
Oh, I come here all the time. Maybe we could skate together.
Yeah, well, we're kind of doing our own thing.
Guys, we're gonna play tag.
Come on.
Be right over.
Later.
They started it!
Kedidio. Shai pa kwa katuna ate jete do.
Ça valait la peine. So what happened to you out there?
What happened to you?
I think I broke something. Deep inside.
Ice cream will make you feel better. It always helps me.
Ice cream wasn't part of the deal.
Would you like to explain that to my mom?
Well?
I feel a little better.
Me too.
So we're cool, right?
What do you mean?
I mean, you can't tell anybody who I am or what I do. You have to go back to living your life and leave us alone.
Relax. We're cool. Pinky promise.
Seriously?
Go on.
You must be watching her. Anything.
Oh my God, there she is. And who the hell are you touching, Pinkies?
Mom, no, wait. Oh my God.
Go, my daughter. Give me my phone. Where's my phone?
Mom, you don't understand.
No.
I ignored your rules and went to the park. There were these two jerks from school that pushed me down and it really hurt. And JJ saw it. He lives upstairs, he recognized me from the building and calmly talked to the boys and told them what they did was wrong. And then he got me ice cream to make me feel better and walked me home.
Oh, my Lord, and Taylor, how did you do that? He has muscles the size of hams. Todd, did you see that? Mm. I know, Todd can't believe it either.
Well, I'm sorry, this is my kid. Can I just help you?
It's okay, I'm good. Just head home, gather my thoughts. Really, I'm fine. Excuse me.
I think you made a little pee come out.
What happened to you?
I can't even talk about it. Let's just say the situation's been handled.
Oh, my God. You killed her.
Shut up.
Hey, big fella. How are the huevos?
Yeah, they're fine.
Really? Because it looked like you were in a lot of pain yesterday.
No, I'm okay.
Todd said he thought he saw you crying.
What? I wasn't crying.
Todd was wondering what you did for work. He's such a busybody, always interrogating the new neighbors.
Taking a break right now, trying to figure it out.
Welcome to the building, JJ. We'll see you around.
Yeah, thanks. These old buildings. I just need to get under here. Tighten the pipe.
It's not a pipe. It's a loose fitting.
I'm telling you, it's a pipe.
Ozzy, no. That is so weird. He usually hates strangers, but he seems to be inordinately into you.
Yeah.
That is weird.
Oh,
I guess you were right about the fitting.
Yeah. Just don't understand what happened.
Maybe JJ could stay for dinner.
Hmm?
No, I couldn't possibly.
I think you could.
Oh, my God. We're out of olive oil.
There's a new bottle in the back behind the mustard. I bet.
Thanks.
Excuse me for a second. I better take this.
Sure.
Glad I caught you. I was just calling to see why you're drinking rosé in the bathroom of our target's house!
Wait, did you put a camera in the bathroom? What kind of perp puts a camera in the bathroom?
A genius pervert, that's who. That's where people go when they don't want to be heard.
Apparently.
Hey, don't make this about me. What the hell are you doing in there?
He invited me for dinner.
And you said yes?
I had no choice. The kid ambushed me.
Okay, all right, we're gonna get through this. I guess here's what we're gonna do. You're gonna go to dinner, and you're gonna be polite and innocuous, and then you will get the hell out.
You think?
Well, do you have any better ideas?
Yes. I'll dose them with sodium pentothal while you have Cloud get the kid's recordings. Then we wire the building to make it look like a gas leak. Boom, zero evidence, we're out of here. All right, fine, we'll go with your idea.
Sorry, the chicken's a little dry.
Mm. Yeah, it's really overcooked. Well, if you think this is bad, one time in Afghanistan, we were cut off for a month. All we had to eat were these lizards. We couldn't shoot them because that would attract the enemy. So we had to bash their little heads in with rocks. Really messy work. Then we had to cook them over C4, which gave them this awful chemical taste. But, hell, by that time we were drinking our own urine anyway, so... I'm really sorry. I haven't had dinner with civilians in a long time.
Hey, Mom. I was thinking, since you can't take me to Parents and Special Friends Day tomorrow at school, maybe JJ could take me.
I don't think that's the best idea.
Not the best idea.
Why not?
Because I'm sure he's very busy.
Very busy.
He's not. He's unemployed. He just sits around all day watching TVs.
Sophie, that's not very nice.
No, not nice.
It's just everyone else has someone to bring, and you said you can't get out of work, and I'm not going to have anybody. And I'm going to be the only one. Please.
Seriously? Special Friends Day?
That kid is tricky, man. Miss dealing with terrorists.
Good night, JJ.
Oh, she's good.
And good night to your lesbian friend, too.
So what are we walking into here?
I don't know. This is my first Special Friends Day.
We can tell is never a good starting position.
Noted.
Just remember, I need to keep a low profile, so no discussing who I am or what I do. And this is it. No more special person's days or skating or anything. Got a job to do. And this ain't gonna end up like some movie. You and me sitting in little chairs having a tea party with dolls. Hey, and just to be clear, I'm on to you. I know you busted the sink.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Once upon a time, there was a little girl who got way too big for her britches. Then one day she disappeared and no one ever found the body.
You like stories? I got a story. Once, there was a CIA agent that put cameras in a little girl's bathroom while seducing her mom over chicken and wine. Pretty sure they don't teach that at Langley.
Jesus Christ.
You can't back out now. We're here.
Not backing out. Just never liked school very much.
No one does. School. We're all just trying to survive it. Come on.
Welcome, everyone. Our students are so excited to be able to show up their school today. So why don't we begin by meeting a few of our parents and special friends? Who would like to go first? Andre.
I brought my mom.
Hi, I'm Tina, and I help people manage their money so that by the time they decide to stop working, they have a nest egg.
My team and I make the schedule for all the flights at the airline, which is over 3,000 a day.
And by controlling this tiny little robot, I can actually repair the heart valve from the inside. And with this procedure, I save over 100 lives a year.
Sophie, who do you have with you today?
My hand wasn't up.
That's okay.
This is my special friend, JJ.
Excuse me. Ow. I'm sorry, kid.
Oh, God. Ow, that's my foot.
Sorry. Hi, everyone. My name is JJ. Professionally, I'm exploring my options right now.
Unemployed.
In my former line of work, I was, I took out garbage. I took it out all over the world, actually.
Oh my God, Sam.
Manners, class. Everyone's experiences are valuable. Okay, there's nothing to be ashamed of.
She's so weird. Why would you bring him?
When I said I took out the garbage, I meant human trash. The truth is, I'm a former Army Ranger who now works for secret operations for a U.S. intelligence agency that may or may not, or may be the CIA. I'm not really supposed to talk about it. But I saw some judging, some unkindness, so I just wanted to set the record straight. But if any of this information were to leave this room, I will find you. No, I'm just kidding. Sort of.
Have you ever been shot?
Yes.
Can we see the scars?
Helen.
Have you ever killed anyone? How many?
Look, that's not what's important. What you have to remember here is they were all bad guys. You know, terrorists, hijackers, kidnappers, human traffickers, or just really annoying.
Yeah, I really don't think we need to be celebrating this.
Sit down, Hal. You've had your turn.
And everything I did was in the service of keeping America safe.
My friends say I should live a little. Need to start saying yes more. I got my mind meeting in the middle. Cause new actions will get you new results. They gave me something to think about. It's life and I'm supposed to live it out. I'm holding on to the universe. Pray she don't let me down. I'm afraid if I try something crazy, I'ma end up in love, love, love.
The world
and
we live
in this crazy.
Found you.
I'm feeling alive.
Miss Besser.
Oh, please, call me Pam. I just wanted to tell you how impressed I am and how glad I was to get to meet you today.
Thanks. My pleasure.
I think everyone really enjoyed it. Have a nice day. We'll see you around.
All right.
Tear that up.
What?
You heard me.
Yeah, but...
Conflict of interest. Now eat it.
No.
Hey, you guys.
Mom.
How'd it go today?
We had the best day.
See you later, Sophie. Bye, JJ.
See ya.
I'm gonna go say bye to my friends.
Sure. Wow. Seems you made quite the impression. On everyone. Thank you for today.
Yeah, sure.
Sophie just seems so happy.
How's it going?
We had a deal.
I just wanted to say thank you for coming to my school last week. You made a really big impression on my friends. And my mom.
Glad I could help. For the last time.
You're not married, are you?
Why?
I'm trying to figure you out. What's your real story? Under the rough exterior, you seem like a nice guy. But sort of damaged and alone.
You gotta be kidding me.
I'm thinking dead wife.
No.
Dead partner?
No.
Led a group of buddies into action, made a bad call, lost them all, and are still haunted by it?
Will you stop? Look. It's hard being deployed. It's even harder on the people that you leave at home. Mission before last, I got shot. When I got home, my fiance left me. She just couldn't take it. My job is just, it's better to be alone. People always seem to get hurt one way or another. So, why am I telling you all this?
And the fish is all you have to remember her by?
Nice talking to you.
Wait. What if I told you I was thinking about being a spy, too, when I grow up?
Right. Good luck with that.
I'm serious. You don't believe me?
Look, kid. You're just not the spy type.
Oh, I see. So I should just stay in my box and dream of being maybe a barista or fashion designer or a wedding planner.
Or maybe an ER nurse like your mother?
You know, I was thinking of asking Bobby anyway. She seems more like the brains of the operation, whereas you're more the brawn.
What are you calling brawn? Bobby's an analyst. She doesn't have an ounce of my training. If anybody's going to teach you, it's going to be... Nicely done. Don't do that again.
So what's first? Shooting range, obstacle course?
They'll let 9-year-olds into shooting ranges.
Where's the fun in that?
Now, we know you're a pretty good liar, but what if you're caught by the enemy and faced with a lie detector test?
Why are we doing this? She shouldn't even be in here.
All right, the key is to focus on your breathing. The slightest increase in your blood pressure is an indicator that you're not telling the truth. We'll start with something simple. I'll ask you a question, and you'll answer with an obvious lie. I don't want to see those needles move. Is that clear? All right, here we go.
So when do I get my first assignment?
When I decide that you're ready.
I am ready.
Oh, yeah? All right. See that apartment building there?
Yeah.
You know anybody who lives there?
No.
10 minutes. I want to see you on one of those balconies.
You want me to talk my way into some stranger's apartment? Do you know how dangerous that is?
You don't have a problem walking into my apartment.
I only need 5 minutes.
What do you do for a living?
I'm a KGB agent posing as a fourth grader. My brother has 3 legs and sells crack, and my mother's a prostitute.
I don't need a machine to tell me if someone's lying.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can smell a lie.
C'est la vie. 300 millions de soviétiques. Et moi, et moi, et moi.
Endorphins release an odor, palms sweat, and the ultimate tell, the slightest blink of an eye. That's all I need.
You mean like this? JJ, I think you're a really sweet and sensitive person. JJ, I admire all of your tattoos.
Stop.
JJ, I believe you that you've never taken steroids.
Jesus Christ.
JJ, stop, seriously, for real. I'm just joking.
Avec mon régime végétarien et tout le whisky que je m'envoie.
Now, in any fight, you need an element of surprise. Now, you're tiny and weak, and I'm the opposite. So the objective of this exercise is to get past me. Now, a good idea might be to cause a distraction, because otherwise, there'd be zero chance that you could...
Oh! Bobby! Bobby!
That's some cold-blooded shit.
Avec mon fusil, je suis le roi. J'y pense et puis j'oublie. C'est la vie, c'est la vie. 500 milliards de petits martiens. Et moi, et moi, et moi.
So far, I could have learned anything you've taught me from YouTube.
Oh, yeah? Is that so?
I mean, when are you going to teach me the fun stuff, like how to walk away from an explosion without looking back, or what cool line you say before you take someone out?
You need to stop getting all your spy knowledge from Mission Impossible. But if I was going to say a cool line, I'd have to keep it real fresh.
You'd have a different line for different bad guys?
Yeah.
What if the assassin was disguised as an ice cream man?
I'd say, chill out, and then I'd stab him with a freezer pop.
A sidewalk Santa.
Jingle all the way to hell.
A guy dressed up as a dog selling watches.
Time's up, bitch.
How was your day?
It was good. Yours?
Fine.
Something wrong?
No.
Are you sure? Because it seems like something might be bothering you.
You helped train her how to pass a lie detector, but not me. I mean, I don't want to be ageist here, JJ, but she is 9. She still sleeps with the nightlight. I'm a professional hacker with a master's degree in English.
Yeah, we just spent a little time together. I wasn't really teaching her anything.
Oh, well, you taught her how to play shape charges.
It was just Play-Doh.
That's not the point.
Would you like me to get you some Play-Doh?
I can get my own Play-Doh.
Are you sure? Because I'd be happy to get you some.
Don't you make this about the Play-Doh. This is about us. We're partners.
I already told you. You are not my partner. Hey. Did you make dinner?
Let me just hop right on that.
Oui, si tu veux, on peut se retrouver place de l'Opéra.
Oui, d'accord. Hello?
Hello? Hello? Victor, what are you doing here?
Relax. There is no signal or surveillance that this will not jam.
What are you talking about?
The CIA is all over you. They're going to be coming through that door in 2 minutes, which means you have exactly 1 to give me what I need.
Anything.
Where did my brother put the plans?
I don't know.
I think you do.
He didn't trust me. He didn't trust anyone, especially you. All I heard him say was that it was with his best friend.
His best friend?
Yes, but I don't know who that is.
I do.
We gotta head out.
Are you okay? What's your emergency?
We need to have the talk.
Excuse me?
You got off on the wrong track with my mom, but I see the real you, and I think this can still work. I'm doing some research. Cosmo Online says you should be masculine, but also sensitive and emotionally vulnerable.
Sophie, what's going on? Did you lie to get me here?
What? JJ, what are you doing here?
JJ wanted to come to our art show and see some of my work. Apparently, he loves art.
You do?
Yeah. Yeah, sure. I mean, Sophie, what you've done here, the color, it's amazing. I mean, you can actually tell that that's a bird. As opposed to this piece of crap. I mean, what the hell is that? I mean, it looks like a hot dog taking a dump on a cat. That is horrible, right? So... Let me finish.
I'm gonna run ahead, Mom. I've got homework to do. Later, JJ.
See you, kid. Hey, sorry for what happened back there. I wouldn't think I could put my foot in my mouth.
Really? I hadn't noticed.
You're used to being alone, and all of a sudden you're not good with people anymore.
Yeah, I guess I know a little bit about that, too. But, you know, what is it they say about parenting? It's not just about what you say, it's about being there, showing up. Sophie hasn't had that for a while. Her dad passed away about a year ago. She keeps pretending she's okay, but I can tell she's struggling.
No, she's tough. Like her mom?
I don't know how tough I am.
I do. Believe me, my balls still hurt.
So sorry about that. Do you want to know a secret?
Yeah, sure.
I have no idea what I'm doing. Just winging it.
Yeah, me too. Oh, look at this little guy.
Oh, I think he's sick.
No, he just needs a little help. There you go, little guy. You're gonna be just fine, mi amigo. All right, there you go. Safe and sound. All right, maybe you're right. Maybe me just being here, showing up, that's all that little guy needed.
Oh.
I did not see that coming.
I happen to have Thursday night off from work, and I wondered if you might want to grab a bite. I promised not to cook.
Yeah.
Okay. Great.
Yeah, it'd be great.
See you later.
All right.
Have a good night.
Hey.
What the heck happened? How did you turn that around?
You were listening? Honestly, I have no idea.
Not what I expected, but you can't blow this now. Restaurant ideas?
I jog by this tapas bar that has dancing.
Dancing? Show me something. Floss. Dab. Crunk. Level up. Anything.
No.
We have come too far. I am not letting you ruin this. Stop. No. Are you having a stroke?
It's not that bad.
Promise me one thing. I will let you take my mom to dinner, but no dancing. Don't risk it. We good?
You're very insensitive.
Are we good?
Yeah, we're good.
Good. Good night, JJ.
Night, Sophie. Thanks for the confidence boost.
You're welcome.
What was the emergency?
Nothing really.
Weird. Anything I should know about?
No.
Okay.
was wondering if maybe you would like to grab a bite with me.
Yeah.
Are you kidding me? What the hell are you thinking?
I wasn't thinking. It was this adrenaline-charged moment. Her eyes were amazing.
You are off the rails. First you take the kids skating, then you go to show and tell, and now you're going on a date with the woman we're supposed to be surveilling, and you're lying to me about it.
I'm with her. I know she's safe.
Well, dude, our job isn't to keep her safe, okay? It's to see if the bad guy makes contact with her. That is our mission.
There is no mission. This is all nonsense. There is no covert information in that apartment, just a broken family. And that is the truth.
The truth? We're going to talk about the truth finally? Great. Well, I know that you lost your entire team on your last deployment.
It's classified.
Yeah. Well, I'm the tech, remember? I can work around that. Something you might find useful if you'd ever trust me. But I get it. You're the guy who's all closed off, huh? I work alone.
You're on thin ice.
Maybe you should take Kate out to dinner so you can get over all that crap in your past and see if you still have a heart underneath that tattooed forest.
Fine. I will.
Great. Have a great dinner. Well, that's not how I intended that to go.
Hey, JJ, got a sec?
Got a date?
Yeah, we heard from Sophie. She sent us the SOS. Ooh, shit's out of style. Ain't that right, Todd? Come on. Come on, we're not gonna bite you. Come on. Kate's a very special lady, don't you agree?
Definitely.
Beautiful.
Smart.
Been through a lot, though. Vulnerable. Single mom. Todd wants to know what your intentions are.
We're just going out to dinner.
Todd was raised by a single mother. The situation concerns him.
Just dinner, Todd.
And this is just a friendly chat between neighbors. Let's not keep up this charade, JJ. We know how men think, okay?
No, guys, I'll treat her well. I promise. You can trust me.
All right. How much time do we have?
I guess I can be a little late. 10 minutes?
10 minutes? I'm not God. This will never work. Just cancel and reschedule for May. Okay. Todd's right. We can do this. First, we gotta do something about this shirt. You look like you're advertising brawny towels. Who are you, the quicker picker-upper? Then, we have to exfoliate.
I don't know what that means. You guys are starting to freak me out. So Sophie tells me you guys just moved back from Paris.
Mm-hmm. When her dad passed, we stayed for a bit, but it was hard. Last year, the police raided our house and took everything. Froze our accounts, seized our assets. Turned out that my husband was involved in some very bad stuff, and I didn't know. Yeah, it's scary what some people can keep secret.
Ah, we meet again.
Where are we at?
Been together an hour 20. Seems to be going well, smiles on both sides.
Solid fashion choice. He looks handsome.
What's with the shirt?
He got queer-eyed by Todd and Carlos.
Sweet. Do you want audio?
Do you have audio?
What am I, like, 9? No offense.
It's just so nice to be out with the grown-ups, you know?
Sophie, if you ever want to share with me what JJ taught you, that'd be cool. Never mind.
Sure, I could teach you. If you teach me how to tap a phone.
Thanks. So, what about you? What twist of fate brought you across the hallway from us?
Kate, there's something I need to tell you.
Do you want to dance? I haven't danced in ages.
Nah, I don't think.
Correct. Don't think. You should not.
Are you afraid?
Oh, God.
Let's do it.
Yeah!
Yes!
Let's do it.
No, no, no.
Yes, yes, yes. Rari, hop up the stool, jump in the coop. Pick the bar on top of the roof. Dusting on bitches as hard as I can. Eating halal, driving the Lamb. Yeah, bitch, I'm sorry, yo. Got my coins like Mario. Yeah, they call me Cardi B. I run this shit like cardio.
Oh no, it's happening. He's going to wind up on the Today Show.
This looks like the wedding at the end of Shrek.
I had a lot of fun tonight.
Yeah, me too.
Good night. Yeah.
Well, mass story problems can be tricky, so you gotta break them down. First, figure out what they're asking you, and then you do the math.
How'd you get that scar?
That? Shrapnel?
Check this one. Scooter.
Solid. Now concentrate, okay?
Was my dad a bad guy?
Well, I think he made some bad decisions.
Especially about getting involved with your uncle.
But if he helped make you, it couldn't have been all that bad, right? Right. Math.
Let's say there's 12 really bad guys, and I gotta take them down. But I've got a partner.
If you divide a dozen bad guys by the two of us, how many bad guys do each of us get to take down?
Well, 12 divided by 2 is 6. But if your partner's Bobby, you're taking down all 12, and she's cheering you on from the van.
Oh, but wait. Then 7 more bad guys surround your compound, and you don't know which way to go because your tech support hates you and drove away, so oops, you're dead.
Hey, Kate.
Hey, can I ask a favor?
Yeah, okay.
They just extended my shift. Can you look in on Sophie? I mean, I'm sure she'll be fine, but it's a long time alone.
Yeah, no problem.
Thanks, you're a lifesaver. Oh, can you make sure she does her homework?
You got it. Finish homework so we make dinner.
Yeah.
What are we having?
Well, I can't cook, so protein shakes.
And grilled cheese sandwiches.
That's right.
I got that.
Can I talk to you for a minute?
Yeah. I know I should have called before I stayed.
I didn't expect to walk into this.
I'm sorry. Sophie can be really convincing.
No, you're not in trouble. I wanted to say thank you.
Aww. You stumbling into our lives has been a breath of fresh air.
Mom, where does this go?
Be back.
Oh, yeah, he's toast.
What are my plans? The clock is ticking.
Azar, you worry too much.
I've located them, but I'm gonna need 24 hours. Let's go inside. There are eyes all around us.
I think Marquez has found what he's looking for.
Move in, now.
Pretty important.
Oh, it is. That's why I wanted to do it here. The operation's over.
What?
We closed in on Marquez in Berlin, so rather than be taken, he blew himself up.
There are multiple bodies. Forensics is sifting through the mess.
So the mission's over, and we no longer need to be watching the family.
Okay, so I guess we'll go back to Chicago and clear out?
Well, you'll be doing more than that. You'll also be clearing out your desks here.
Oh, man, you tapped into our hard drive.
That's kind of what we do.
That is not what it looks like. That, I can explain that.
They call me Cardi B. I run this shit like cardio.
1 million hits? That's not the point.
Just one job. Just one job to sit and watch. But no, you compromised a mission and broke protocol. That can't be tolerated.
This wasn't Bobby's fault. I took this.
You guys are done.
Wow. And you couldn't just call us in Chicago and tell us that so we could clear up there? You had to fly us out here to tell us that? It's very expensive. Is email not working? These are tax dollars.
Bobby, when are you going to say something? I mean, the whole flight back, nothing. You know, all right, fine. I was wrong. I didn't listen. You warned me. Say something. Why aren't you mad at me?
Because you're my hero, dude. I liked watching you become a normal person. Good luck.
Hey.
Hey,
come on in.
All right.
So where have you been?
I got some hopefully good news.
Oh.
And some potentially upsetting news.
Oh.
But first, the good news.
Okay.
Kate, I really like you a lot. You've opened up a part of me that's been closed off for a really long time.
Well, let's just say the feeling's mutual. The potentially upsetting news?
Oh, boy.
We're CIA. I'm so sorry. Kate? Kate? Kate?
Where are they?
Kate.
God! JJ. You are really good. Well, your stories. Sophie.
I was trying to protect you.
JJ?
Sophie, go to your room. Please.
Wait, Mom, don't be mad. I can explain.
You knew about this? How could you?
It's my job, Kate.
Leave.
I'm on the road to getting better.
What have I done? You're all right this whole time.
Oh, I was.
I let it get personal. With the kid and Kate, I was weak.
Your personal isn't a weakness. In your case, it ruined your career and threatened national security, but most people do have personal relationships.
Not me. I have a fish.
How's he doing?
Not so good.
I'm also just a girl. Standing in front of a boy, asking him to love her.
It's the saddest movie ever.
I used Walking Elsie as a decoy to get to see you.
I was smart. You shouldn't be here.
I made this for you. It's not a fish, so it won't die on you. You can keep it forever.
Come on, let me walk you back.
We're not going to see each other again, are we?
I'll check on you from time to time. Gonna forget you. Promise.
Mom? Mom, are you okay? What happened?
Sophie, go play.
Isn't this cute? Little Sophie has a new playdate from the CIA. Sit down.
Just why don't you just go, Victor? Just leave. The CIA is watching us. They're gonna be here any minute.
No, I took care of that. With some explosives and an old building with a tunnel system left over from World War II. Good boy. It's not gonna hold forever, but I only need a day.
Don't hurt him!
This little guy, I would never hurt him. He means more to me than any of you do. He's my brother's best friend.
Hey!
Oh my God, what do I do?
Teach the kid. No need to show me anything.
You saw her there?
Hello, family. Door was open. Todd made his famous hummus.
No, you guys need to leave.
Yeah, I have family over.
Mm-hmm. Y'all are being extremely rude. Do you know how hard it is to make hummus from scratch?
Leave now.
Okay, that's it. Now you've hurt Todd's feelings. Todd?
I can't believe this. How'd you guys know?
We'll take that, JJ. I prefer not to put holes in a pretty thing like you.
Okay, I'm confused.
You're in on this? Yeah. Is there anyone in this building who is not lying about who they are?
We're independent contractors. When the plans didn't hit the market after your husband died, we figured they must be here. We decided to play the long game. No one ever suspects a gay couple next door.
Sorry, you're lying about being gay too?
Oh no, we're gay. We fell in love through this mission, though. It's really a cute story. We found out we both have a passion for ceviche and long-range missiles. Oh, and you were good, too. We expected CIA surveillance, but it never occurred to us that someone would actually get involved with their target. But enough of that. The drive, JJ. It's nothing personal, honey. We're still friends.
In your beautifully Botoxed face.
We both know that you don't have what it takes to pull that trick.
Oh, bitch, you don't know me.
You're not very good at the gun thing, Buttercup.
Maybe. But you know what I'm really good at? Kicking. Kicking.
Don't call me uncle. Your father and I hated each other. I'm not your family.
I want to go home. Take me back.
Shut up! Not another word.
Bobby, you there? Can you get eyes on?
Yeah. I just gotta get a lock on the satellite. It'll just take a minute. I hammer and find my iPhone. You're going west on 88.
May I suggest keeping your eyes on the road? Or sidewalk?
Hey, it's crazy!
What the hell is on that drive?
Nuclear and oral stuff.
It's still not a good reason for lying to me.
Totally right. Not a good reason.
Headed in Naperville. There's an airfield there.
On it.
In a quarter of a mile, turn left.
Are you using Waze?
Yes. The driving's frightening me.
Don't move.
I wouldn't.
Hold on!
You have reached your destination.
Whoa, not what I expected.
Actually, I didn't expect that either.
Don't let him leave with her!
What are you gonna do?
I'm working on it! Let's make this quick.
Is Nazis.
Stop talking!
I'll take that.
Sophie, don't do it.
Sweetheart, you just throw it to me and I promise that I'll let you and your new friend live.
Sophie, no.
I don't
don't care about some stupid plants, JJ. Let him have it.
Good girl. But I lied. Guess that runs in the family.
Not on my side.
Have a nice flight, dick.
Have a nice flight, dick.
Give me a break. I was nervous.
Not bad, kid.
JJ, it's gonna blow.
Go, go, go!
JJ, wait!
Sophie!
Please.
Dud.
Where's the fun in that? That's okay. Thanks.
Don't tell anyone I did this.
What the hell? You just walk around with that thing?
Seriously, put a pin in the applause. Knock it off. Well, we're facing a lot of exposure over how this went down, but you should know the family really went to bat for you.
Way to pull it out of the fire.
Thanks.
So, we've been giving a lot of thought, and we'd like you back.
Yes.
And I'm giving you your pick of assignments, wherever you want.
Well, I was thinking about not traveling for a bit. Keep it domestic.
Somewhere in Chicago, maybe?
Maybe. I got to clear with my partner.
Really?
Chicago?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow. Well, I'd like to be back in the van, actually.
Yeah.
No more guns.
No.
And if we're really partners, then I should get equal pay with JJ.
Yeah, me too.
Equal pay.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to have to talk to someone upstairs about that.
There is no upstairs. We are on the top floor.
Looking good, JJ.
Thank you, honey.
I'd have to agree.
Ew, no!
Oh, Sophie, we're going to play tag. Come on.
Be right there. Being popular can be a real time suck.
Have fun, kid.
Practice them, bitches!